Yeah, so they just let him go.
I think they'll hit me. Like, say his fourth year, he's not going to be eligible for me. Like, 10, not even 10.
Wait,
for a fourth year player, I think there's like.
What if he's a fourth year player that won 10, 12, 15 penalty games this year?
Yeah.
Scott Boras comes in out there. It's supposed to be other pitchers since they've been in the first 4 years.
Yeah, how could set the new standard?
And they'll be overpaid pitchers in the league. They're probably making 15. Scott Boras, hey, my guy's better than him.
I think they just look at like all fourth year guys. Like, what's who got the best? What was the last pitcher that in his fourth year? Now they look at all that.
I think they look at market value.
Yeah.
$6 back.